Almost mirror teams. Mario and Luigi versus Mario and Fox.
So Mario seemed like a pretty good team's character. He has the kill power, he has the survivability, he has the fire.
Yep, he's just not that fast. It's the only thing that ever holds him back, but I mean...
Yeah, not a whole lot of range on his normals either. Yep.
Alright, we're going Battlefield first game.
Game one, here we go. Four hype doubles grand finals of Project M.
Oh, starting out with Fireball. Ooh. Now Jairus, being a very proficient melee player, is probably going to want to take Fox. He knows the matchup so well.
What's his tag?
Slip and slide.
Okay.
Sorry.
You see Luigi?
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna guess.
Oh, jab grab from Fox. Oh, is Fisher already dead?
Oh, maybe. Yeah, that backer from Mario is such a great edge guard.
You need to be careful with that Mario Party.
Yeah, and...
I mean, that's really where you learn... That's literally where you learn how to mash that move. I don't mean he's literally having a party. Oh, but... sorry, Deku Scrub goes down as well.
Yeah. Yeah, Mario's recovery, it covers a lot of distance, but if you hit him, like, once or twice, like...
Yeah.
Can't take a lot of punishment. Oh, wow.
Ooh, yeah, see? He knows!
Slippery! Wow.
Yep, Jairus gonna be able to throw out those aerials. Up smash. Oh, I thought he was just gonna jab reset. But that's 51 on Fox very easily.
Luigi comes for real.
They are, and Jairus knows all of them to a point. He's been playing Melee for probably 10 years. Whenever the game came out, he was playing it pretty much.
Okay, mashing that B button?
Yep.
Wow, he still had his jump and the up B.
He saved that jump.
Yep.
It's very good.
We just got to be very deceptive with those recoveries.
Yep.
Nice. Okay, that elevated it.
Not unless he got a misfire right there. I would have died faster just to get back to fit. Oh!
Meanwhile.
Deku Strip messed up. Just a very easy recovery. Oh! Look at that. Yep. Green team is just putting in solid work right now.
Simple, invincible ledge roll.
Simple but effective right now.
Yep. I do believe they made it so that it does not last quite as long as melee, but it's still a very good option.
Oh yeah. Now this is the situation where they don't want to be in, where one of them is pressured off the side and the other is trying to help them. A very good stall by Fish.
Spacing. Okay. Now Starcatter's turn to edge guard. Doesn't quite get it done. Up smash. There we go.
Double up.
And another up smash.
Yep, saw that one coming.
Because why not?
Giving a nod of approval. Sorry, Slip and Slide giving a nod of approval.
Okay, even stocks. Blue team down a bit percent, but could make that up very quickly.
Yep. Oh, somebody got Shoryuken and blocked it.
Yep.
Time stops when that happens. It's so scary. Deku Scrub at 5%. Oh!
Oh,
he got hit out of a misfire!
Wow. Excellent spacing on that back air.
Oh, but see, Luigi's recovery is very good. Deku Scrub is very good with those just wave dash off back airs, though, to gimp.
Wow, that really is a Mario Party over there.
It is.
Okay, now Luigi's taking a turn, and there's his back air.
Yep,
except he
Fox.
Might die. He doesn't have his double jump.
Nice, nice. Still got a Mario Party.
Oh,
look at that!
All the way to the edge.
Holy crap, I did not think he was going to get away with that one. See, Luigi, yep, now right there. Oh, but he forces Mario to hit his partner.
Yep.
Green up in stocks, but both a death percent.
We saw how quickly,
yep.
One up smash.
If Fish gets grabbed, it's over. He needs to be careful, he needs to be careful. Okay, we're good.
Sitting back chucking fireballs.
Here we go. Fox putting on some good pressure.
Is that a down air down smash?
Sure.
Some of that is pretty slick. Oh, the shine.
He's still got a down B. He's got a Mario Party. Oh, look at that! You always think Luigi's dead, and he's never dead.
And meanwhile, Deku Scrub is the one to die.
No, I'm not gonna make that joke. I'm sorry. I was gonna call him the Deku Scrub.
No, I think I actually called him that earlier.
I know.
Just because like there's a K in there, it's hard to pronounce that whole thing.
Oh, very good. You see that fireball pressure? Fox had no options. He had the advantageous position against Jairus, which is like you get no options because
Fox
I got fireballs.
Could have used the reflector.
He still would have. It would have bounced into the other fireball, and Fish would have been running at him with an up air. 420 bros, how dare you? It's true. It's so true. So though. So game one going to.
Fish beat and slip inside.
Okay, I won't click the X this time. Okay. Colorado Greens. Dang it, guys, you're supposed to make this not seem like a bunch of... Well, yeah. I guess it's that. I'm wondering where the counter pick is gonna go, though. Abyss and Juris are talking about what stages they don't want. They don't want low ceiling stages. So I would kick out WarioWare.
I don't know, WarioWare is pretty good for Fox.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, they should
ban
it.
Oh, right, right. Okay, yeah. Yep,
yeah,
there they go.
Definitely WarioWare. And Lylat? That's fair enough.
Interesting.
Oh, because it'll be hard for Lylat. Yeah, Luigi.
And there's no wall jump, basically.
Yeah, and no wall jump.
For Mario's up beat.
Yep.
Alright. Fireballs come out.
Dash attack from Luigi just gets grabbed.
Dash attack. Oh. Shot's getting punished on hit.
Very good wave bounce from Fish. Up throw. Up throw, up air, up air.
Oh, I wonder.
Oh man, throwing so many capes. El Toro. Luigi ain't gonna have none of it.
I wonder if Slip and Slide ever, like, stores the misfire.
Not really. He's too used to melee of just it happening, and it's always happening at the same... It's like kind of, you know, how Peach is like, I can always pull stitches? Well, Jairus can always make misfires happen.
Yeah, because in PM, like, if you see that green flash while you're charging, you can, like, press a shield button and store it for the next time. Like, you won't use it the misfire on that particular, like, side B, but the next time...
Yeah, I think he does, but, I don't know. He likes the randomness. Being,
I don't know. It could be a really useful, like, combo tool. Finishing tool, I should say.
Yeah. Dude. Sometimes he just, like, wave dashes and throws it out, and like, okay, well... And he didn't even have a charge, he just knew. Oh, here we go, but here's good pressure on Fox. Not... Jairus actually not too worried about Fish because the damage on Fox is going to be very worth it in the end. Look at that.
Wow.
Just absolutely fine.
His teammate didn't have quite enough juice to get there, though.
Yeah, his only option might have been for Slip and Slide to just maybe throw out just a soft nair.
Oh. Alright.
Woo! Double murder!
Synchronized dying. One of the lesser
given a nod of approval. There we go. Slip and Slide at high percent, Fish at zero for the most part. Oh. Eee!
Okay, again, he just uses that up, burns it on the recovery, still, you know, misses sweet spot in the uppie anyway, but...
Ooh,
nice, ledge hog.
We got an even game.
That's pretty big. It wasn't at that much percent when the... Let's see, which play was that? That was Fishbait.
Fishbait, I think, was only at like 30. Oh, but this may be a game on Mario.
Might still make it. No!
I think you're gonna wall jump that.
No, you have to be pretty darn close to the wall. He might have been, like, just barely not...
Yeah,
not in range.
I'm sure he tried for it. Oh, just throw out a random raw up smash.
You know, because why not? It's hard to punish.
Oh, but Jairus messed up the space in on that.
Everyone just not recovering this time. People call Project Recovery, but you gotta have some skill when you're doing it.
Fair enough. That was almost really good. I like that. I would have thrown a fireball, but I like that. It was a good attempt, just a little bit late. Because definitely when you wanna... When you're trying to save your part, you wanna make it... Not to the point where you're in a disadvantageous position. Fireball would have done that. Gosh,
this says no
so
to this.
Much.
This smash through the face.
Rolling into his partner, good idea. Up and now, Fox has got a bit
back air trade.
Fox has got some pressure.
Excellent. Luigi gets back from Dark Cadma, but he's off stage now. Oh, okay. Fishbait tried to go for a back air of his own. Just a slugfest up there. Oh
my
gosh.
Somebody died.
Precisely.
Oh, and there goes Mario with soft nair. Oh.
And a nice combo by Dark Atma. Oh. And he gets comboed himself. Is he going to come back from that?
Yeah, he's fine.
Okay.
Good
back
air.
Good measure. Okay, waits out.
Why are they letting Fox go in? This is just such a bad...
Smart back throw. Fishbait going to try and KO Dark Atma so he can get a one-on-one. Wow, okay.
He's just throwing out safe pressure because he knows that Fish is a miracle worker at one on 2-on-1s for some stupid reason.
He's doing pretty good so far.
But if Dark Atma misses any bit of spacing, then Fish is going to get...
Oh my gosh, super deep.
Oh! Should've just backyard! He should've just backyard!
Oh!
Oh, that he went for the double edge guard. Or double...
Uppy.
I think you can wall jump it a second time, actually.
Yes, the timing does get stricter, though, as you do more wall jumps with the upbeat.
Yeah, I think it was going for that. But, I don't know, Fishbait might have been able to have that if you just wave dash off and back aired it with that one point. But regardless, game two going to Dark Atma and Deku Scrub.
Yep.
There we go. 1-1. They didn't ban Dreamland.
Is that particularly troublesome? Because I know Fox and Mario, they're fine on Dreamland.
No, Fox doesn't kill it all, though.
Well, I guess that's a good point, but...
What did they ban?
They banned FOD...
And, Green Hill Zone. Which is a bit of a surprise.
No Dreamland, okay. Nobody wants
Rolling
to go Dreams.
Yoshi's Island?
Wrong.
Starting out by
Fish
fireballing
really
his
likes this stage for some reason. And he makes everyone that he plays with like it. Even though I don't really like it.
Interesting. I wonder if we'll see any Uncle Randy shenanigans. I don't know if you guys have a particular name for the sport ghost, but I call it Uncle Randy.
Oh, we have a million names for the little ghost.
Okay.
Accidentally mistaking the Mario for his, or maybe just Luigi getting a little pent-up anger out about his brother. Here we go. Oh, he was just a little bit late with that nair, or else that. Look at that, just wall jump.
With
such
jump,
good pressure.
Reverse fireball. It's pretty smart.
It's such good pressure, and nobody. I've never seen anyone with Fish like such smart pressure.
Oh, nice fireball placement.
Oh, he. I think
he
was
not get the edge guard.
Good. Down throw, down smash.
Going out there, and Dark Atma just straight up misses the angle.
Yep, he was going for the 20XX angle, and he missed it. I don't even know if he would have made it at that distance. Up air.
Luigi flying through the air.
Oh, good. Good DI by Fish.
A little interesting tidbit about Mario's fireballs. The higher you launch them from, the higher they bounce.
Yeah. Which is why full-hop fireballs are crazy.
Yeah. And then you can mix them up with short-hop fireballs to create a really interesting brand of pressure.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh, man, I'm surprised that back air didn't hit him. Huh. Those two Marios going at it. Well, oh, yep, that's why it sucks playing Luigi, because he can always just nair out of everything.
Yep.
Takes
what is that, like, two frames startup or something like that?
Wall jump, good.
Oh, the team edge guard does not work out.
But he gets a chance on the platform. He's just gonna. Oh, very clever!
He did a wall jump.
Very clever by Fish.
Into the uppy wall jump.
He stalled for so long. That's what I'm saying about Mario. He can stall his recovery for days. Uh oh, green in a very bad.
Uppy wall jump. Uppy. Yep.
Oh, but just when I was saying green was in bad stage positioning, Jairus takes a kill on Mario. Uh-oh.
Again, he could be storing those misfires for later. That was just wasted.
I don't think he wasn't holding it long enough to really notice.
That's true. You could sort of just, like, press
on his
office.
I don't know why Fish just didn't hold him and let Jairus Shoryuken, but okay.
All right, so blue team down by one stock currently.
Yep, but actually the percents are pretty even, too.
Oh, Dark Atma maybe trying? Nope, gets his lunch money taken.
Yep. Fish is, I mean, he's starting to get a predictable recovery, but nobody's punished it yet, so...
Not really.
Why
that
fix...
Why? Usually it's after he gets to the ledge that maybe people punish him.
Yeah.
But not, like, during the actual...
But, I mean, Mario is hard to punish on his recovery. Oh! Omps attack!
F-smash!
Oh, man, if that was the strong hitbox, it would have killed him. Brick Dance will kill Mario.
Now Jairus is by himself, he needs to be careful.
Dash attack? Oh, that could have been F-smash. What is going on down there?
Jairus was attempting to probably Shoryuken combo off of a Mario Party, which I would have been really sad about, but it would have been really freaking hype.
Dark Atma with a few questionable recoveries, but he's still alive.
Yep. But now, blue team with a stock deficit.
Okay, that's a nice trade off that. Strong backer compared to, I think that was like a weak.
Yep, and now, see how Mario's just going to throw fireballs as a support mechanism because he knows that Fox isn't going to get the advantage. Back throw should not. Oh, never mind. It's not Mario's back throw. Doesn't kill.
Alright, Dark Atma trying to cover his teammates' recovery a little bit. Oh, down throw.
That's it.
Karate chop. Meanwhile, Dark Atma off stage.
No time. Nope. Alright, we got a 2-on-1.
So this is Deku Shrub this time around in the 2v1 situation.
Oh, Fish, don't do anything too fancy. Just make it back.
Yep.
Yep, a little bit too much shield.
Too far back to get that shield grab.
He's gonna let Jairus take it. Yep.
Oh!
We knew. Just looks at it.
The Luigi
stared him right in the face as he uppercutted his face off. That was so cool. Shoryuken. All right. Game three. Oh. Sorry. Going to Fish Bait and Slip and Slide.
Ah. Oh.
That hurt.
Ow!
Oh, I thought Dark Atma was holding his face. It's just kind of scratching his nose. Alrighty, and again, oh this gosh. Is grand finals.
Is that pizza?
Fish Bait and Slip and Slide are on tournament point. Uh-oh, do we get a character change? Ike?
Really? Double Fox.
Look at this.
Interesting.
Okay, guys, you can stop being weird for Jairus. We're all a little weird for Jairus. Double Fox. Disrespect.
Double
that wasn't disrespect, that was hype. Whatever, shut up. Alright, here we go. Mario Bros. Versus Fox Bros.
Yep, game 4.
This actually might work fairly well.
This is the tournament life for Dark Abbey and Deku Scout. There are losers down 2-1.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. The only thing is, if they get sent off stage, the other one better be there to save them, because...
Yep. Sure, Fishbait is going to have some excellent gimps between Backer and Cape.
Yeah, Backer and Cape. Oh, but he's got to get back on stage first. There you go, throwing a couple of fireballs to get himself a little bit of room.
Yeah, I mean, the Fox, like, does well against edgeguarding the Mario Bros. Because they don't really have, like, quick jumps or anything, and so they get hit by backers pretty easily.
Yeah. Also, like, the main thing is, like, the stalling for their... Yeah, and that's also
an
issue.
Fox just has more time to get there and, like, do work on the other teammate while the other guy is...
Oh, man, Fish and Jairus, bad communication.
Nice, Septil.
Yep, that was a good option, but down... Oh, and now we have even game.
Yep.
Everyone down one stock. Percent's very even. Just one Fox just kind of... Oh, man.
It actually sort of works out because he gets a crouch cancel down smash afterwards.
Yeah, I was about to say. I wasn't expecting... Oh, man. I was half expecting him to Shoryuken there. Jairus goes ham with those Shoryukens sometimes, especially in Melee.
Oh. I think he tried to save him with the Firefox hitbox, like the startup thing.
I guess so, but it ended up just gimping himself. This is not looking good for two Foxes. Uh-oh, now they got stage positioning, though. Uh-oh. Both of them now on good stage control.
Fishbait.
He did the Flutter Rush instead of something else. Yeah. I don't know. Anything else probably wouldn't have killed him. Up smash. They're going to be looking for an up smash. I mean, yeah, they SD'd twice, but they're certainly not down. They're only down a stock, and an up smash will kill Jairus.
Choice.
Or
okay,
back air.
That'll do it. Yep.
Even game again. Just a little bit of a percent deficit for blue team.
All right, off to the grab that time, knowing that Fishbait wants to shield that shine.
Yep. Better.
What he thinks is going to be a shine.
Both characters in fierce one-on-ones right now. Uh-oh. Fish got something started.
Control of the stage.
Oh, sends him right into Jairus, but Jairus wasn't there to wasn't looking to cover much. Oh my gosh, what the heck just happened?
Well, Kobe, that's what just happened.
Good up smash. I thought he Shoryukened. Green looking very good right now. Oh, but now.
Back airs.
Yep.
Oh. Yep, more back airs.
If just one of them can get on stage, they can. Yep, they can start fireballing.
They both get on. Oh boy, and a shine stalling. Oh, he goes super deep for the attempt.
Oh, are they gonna save?
And they die.
All right, now we got the last stocks. It's whoever's gonna get the first big kill.
Or the Gimp. These Foxes
or the Gimp.
Pretty early.
But both teams will definitely be wanting to push for not going for anything just too much. Just win the neutral against whoever you're fighting against.
Yep.
So far, I'd say still stupid even.
Just a slugfest. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Okay, green team stage control.
Blue team has stage control against both. Uh-oh. Barely but a bad mistake from Atma might actually give Jairus just what he needed. Oh. Yep, and that forced Deku Shrub away to actually...
Okay, Darvik Admin misses the...
Jab up smash!
Teammate gets an up smash!
Let's see if Fish can make the comeback of the century again. That's done, that's done!
But he might... he makes it back.
I thought that was jab up smash.
Yeah.
Come on, Fish! I'm sorry, but come on, Fish! Shut up! No!
And there's the back of
hashtag bias, but my gosh, I wanted that.
2-2 here, going to game 5 of this doubles grand finals.
Alright. That was crazy close. But a solid back air will knock it out. But now, Fish and Jairus, Fish and Jairus on tournament point, and Dark Admin and Deku Scrub on reset point. Let's see what happens.
Is there freaking pizza for us?
No, but if you want slides, please.
Yes, please.
Oh, sweet.
Yes.
Is that for us?
Sure.
Oh my gosh, yes.
There you go. You can have one. Excuse us while we...
What?
Okay, I'm gonna refrain from eating until we are done here. Let's go. Distant Planet. Oh man, this music. Why is this music? Alright, Jarrett's getting some. Oh, Jarrett's gonna get a gimp.
Okay.
Oh, he went way too deep. How the heck did he make that back? My gosh, welcome to the Space Jam. Why aren't we playing Space Jam, honestly? Now, green team very dominating this first 30 seconds of the match.
Yep.
Ironically, the most unexciting music for probably the hypest match that we've got so far. There. Fish gets up smashed out of shield.
Up air, not going to work on Luigi, and he gets... Okay, he gets a kill and then gets killed. Oh.
It's actually really even because Fox is at that magic percent, and then he totally biffs the ledge tech. Okay. Oh, if he gets hit with that, he's done. Jairus read it too. We just didn't quite get it. Jairus jabbing his teammate. Yep. Fox is getting a little bit of momentum back.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Fish. The Fish is back. Recovery. Oh. Gonna up throw fair.
Yep. Kobe!
And slam.
Come on and slam.
Oh, Fox is going to be looking for bats.
Not a good place to be with
those files. Holy crap, that roll took him all the way across the stage.
Luigi, man.
Well, that and also he got shined right before it, so it was like carries every bit
all
of momentum.
Momentum carrying over. I kind of wish the rain made it slippery, so like he could just like wave dash across the entire stage.
Fish in a bad position. He needs to get back on stage and start helping his partner because right now they're just getting out. But when Fox gets momentum, Fox... The Fox team now up a stock.
Good recovery for Fish, but he gets us still.
No.
The ceiling of the stage is
two stocks up now. After such a dominating performance, like the thing is, the Fox don't have to do a lot to get up really fast.
And then once they have the green team off stage, they can just space out nairs and bears and you know, all the ledge guards.
Bad F smash from Fish.
Oh, going deep for that shine.
Oh, I think he got it. No, wait, he's fine. He's fine. And so is
Fish.
Fish
is going to make it back, too.
Look at that. Wave bounce, fireball, it doesn't kill!
Okay, that'll do it.
Fox still up a full stock. Fox is still up a full stock. What was looking like a very
reset.
Good...
Oh my gosh. This looks like it's going
this
to
be
a second set.
Yep, just
back airs.
Yep, they're going to want to sandwich him. And it won't be that hard with two Foxes.
Yeah. Fox combo's hard enough on his own. Maybe. Nope.
Oh, nah. Jarrett would have had the ledge hop down air, but he didn't want to get hit.
There it is. Ladies and gentlemen,
do
the bracket has been reset.
Alrighty.
Alright, I'm gonna add some of this pizza, man.
Go for it. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, just... Well, it just screwed over everything, so... Take me a sec to reset. Okay. Sorry, guys, but I'm gonna eat on stream, because I'm a scrub.
Please don't start the match yet!
All right, here we go. New game of the reset. Everything is back to neutral. No team has advantage. Let's see what... Oh, I'll need to update the score. Oh, Mario is already dead. Must get Shine Stipes. Oh, Luigi going to start throwing out those up tilts. Oh, very nice spy slip and slide. Up air into forward air. Or up smash into forward smash. Oh, that Fox is just getting tossed around. Oh, I should have thrown out a different aerial. I got it. I'll take care of it in a second. Whoop. Luigi finally goes down. And I think that's Dark Atma that's still alive. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a Shine Spike. Oh, didn't quite get it. Stocks are even. Percent on Fish is a little high because of that very early death. Oh, he hit both of them! Uh-oh, they're both in a team combo. Happy birthday? Not quite. Oh, Fish, beautiful spacing that down tilt, but he gets F-smash and dies at 100%. Jarrett's not looking at best at percents either. Oh! Oh, but he can't quite make it. Fox is actually not quite that dominating. It's even stocks now. That's the thing, is like, this match just goes back and forth so fast. I can hardly keep up with who's winning and who's not winning. Oh, Fish went up for the cape, but there's, I think, an Epstein spike on Jairus. Fish and Jairus in very bad positioning now. Very good shine spikes by Dark Atma. Oh, he almost got it again! Green team down a whole stock. They can't take any percent anymore. They need to kill now and not get percents. Oh, I thought Jairus could have gotten a wave tilt in. A very good coverage, but misses the 20xx angle. Oh, what the? Instant grab break. Good Kobe by Fish. But up smash out of shield. Oh, that separated them. Fish, Jairus has got to take advantage of the 2 second. Nope. Both Foxes are in. This is going to be tough. Yep. Good job taking the ledge. Forcing him to get on stage. Uh-oh. This could be bad. Ah. Didn't quite grab the Gimp. Jairus is going to be doing... Nope, yep. Up smash out of shield. Holy crap. And here we go. Dark Atma and Deckard Scrub take game one.
Okay, I'm back.
All right.
That was an awesome piece of pizza.
No, I'm going to bounce out so I can
eat. I can cover you while you're eating that, too, yeah. All right, looks like Fishbait and Slip and Slide are going to have to maybe think about a few things here, because this Double Fox team is giving them the business.
Literally cheese under the
All
cheese.
These back airs, these
this
up smashes.
There's cream cheese in there.
Thank you so much, guys.
Okay.
Are you guys all set?
What?
Are you guys all set?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Alright, here we go. Game two.
Found of Dreams.
Found of Dreams. Interesting. Okay, there will be less space for all these characters moving around. Maybe Fireballs will have more of an effect. Recovery from Super Deep with the upbeat wall jump for Fishbait. Early kills off the sides. Pretty high ceiling. This is looking like a pretty good counter pick so far. Green team, that looks like up a little bit of a lead. Make it a bigger... Oh, no one gets there for the Edgehog. That could have been a kill after that forward tilt, but...
I'm back, sorry.
They attempt the double team. Don't finish off Dark Atma.
Oh, this should be a dead fox, yeah.
Down air.
Oh, both foxes are dead. Okay. Shine stalling. Very clever.
Except
but doesn't
it cost
mean
him stock.
Didn't it cost him stock, but he did his best to get his partner back. And now this is where Fish and Jairus have to be careful, is because any hit will separate them very quickly.
Oh, wow.
Oh! Oh, but he could still ride the cup. I thought
great
he was going to get pineappled
great
by
angle.
It. Yep, up smash.
Up smash.
That's the thing about double fox, is
enough.
They will both kill, and they'll both kill quick.
Yep.
Oh, very good down air from Fish. Oh, it leads into double neutral air. Oh, look at that read!
These combos.
Throws him into Fish, but gets hit out of it.
Yep.
Throwing fireballs.
Little 7%.
Good.
Tacking it on. Oh, wow, he puts Dark Atma off stage, but he gets back on.
Yep.
Team Mitch jockeying for stage position.
Those fireballs are just so good.
Tries to slide off of that little sneaky shot.
Oh, good down smash!
Work.
Oh!
The super shot.
If he had upbeat, that would have been real trouble.
Oh, what just happened?
Somebody missed a tech. Somebody missed a tech.
Oh, and that's it for Dark Atma, too.
Oh, tried to save him, but... Oh, Fish went for the Gimp with the cape. Green team made just a huge reversal this match.
And now they're up two stocks.
Don't get comfortable, though. Fox can change that.
Oh, wow. Quadruple up tilt from Fishbait.
It works, and it's sad. Here we go. Jab, jab, jab. Oh, I thought that fireball was just going to hit him. Oh, but... Oh, bad communication by Fish and Jairus actually cost them the kill on that. Oh, you can still nair out of that, really? Okay, fine. You can do whatever you want, Mario.
Okay, good ledge hop back air to take the stock off of Slip and Slide.
Still two stocks up. Uh-oh.
Flutter Hush. That could have cost him big time. He's still alive.
Oh, but...
Oh, he shines twice his teammate. How unfortunate. This is looking really bad for
him. Oh, here we go.
Nice tech.
Oh, I thought that was a back air. I thought that was going to kill.
Oh, no jump.
He's done. Very, what a heck of a reversal.
Game too.
Yeah,
wow.
Very convincing reversal by the two of them. Stage obviously playing a very huge role in this. Or just the fact that, I don't know, that was crazy. They just, like, made a reversal of everything. Indeed.
Okay.
I love how we're like, me and Flashing Fire are like, man, we want that pizza so bad. It's pizza, but it's got cream cheese.
It's amazing.
It's like the best thing ever.
Yeah.
All right, but now we're going to go into game three of the reset.
I got food earlier today, but they messed up my order, so it wasn't any good.
Oh, I don't think I'll take some of these mints. Would you like one?
Sure thing.
All right. So they banned...
Looks like that was Battlefield, Pokemon Stadium 2, and WarioWare.
Yep. I agree with every single thing. Uh-oh. Krusty Kid, they're trying. All right, but now we go into FD. Fox only, for the most part. Oh, but Jairus is going to start to... Oh, quick 40% on Fox from Jairus.
Okay, so this kind of... Let's see. Maybe they want more room to roam around and bigger blast zones. Maybe something like that. I know the Mario Bros. Do pretty well against Fox on this stage, though.
Yeah. Oh, I thought if that was a wave dash out of shield, that would have worked, but accidentally rolls out of shield.
All right, interrupts the up throw combo with the down air. Excuse me, down air.
Oh, he makes it. Oh, and he still missed it. That would have even killed on fish.
Use up smashes wisely, Fox. Come on now.
That's the thing is that. Then you need to get fish. Fish will recover on stage.
Okay, back air once
stall,
again.
Stall. Just go up, fish. Don't go for perfect spots. Works out, though, because Dark Atama and Dekatrope could not edge guard him. Fish still sitting on their extra stock.
Yeah,
very good by Jairus.
Great DI, but it's not going to be enough. Oh, it is!
Uh-oh, they're both off stage. Holy crap!
What is going on?
Oh, look at that! That was a sweet back air by Fish.
Excellent presence of Dark mind. Atama. Using the cape to stall.
Oh, he's
going.
Oh, man, he got his lunch money stolen, but just didn't... Fox just didn't care for some reason. We got Decker Scrub and Fish, and Dark Atama and Luigi. Both characters separated heavily, and blue team with heavy stage positioning right now. Oh, back air out of shield.
Fox, again.
Very nice. Uh-oh.
That back
rolls
air
him off. I don't know how much I agree with that. Oh, very good. Fish got his teammate back on. Little left tilt just to send him off. Oh! He probably should have gone for back air.
Do you have the headphones on both your ears?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I usually hold it off, though.
Okay. Can you hear me through that headset?
Yeah.
Okay, I got you. I can't hear you through, hear through mine, so I was curious.
Uh-oh. Oh! Jairus gets back aired, but did he get the camp?
Trades.
Nope, but not quite. Both Foxes had crazy heavy percent.
Oh, wow, that is a strange from Dark Atama.
Okay, just died, apparently, and this Fox should be dead. Yep. Goes to a Shine Spike on Fish. Green team up by a stock.
So looks like his counter pick not quite working out just yet, but good up throw up air.
Yep.
By Deku Shrub.
Uh-oh, Jairus has got to get out of there. He's between two Foxes with nothing left. Oh, throws him back. Interesting.
Yep, just to get him off his teammate.
I guess so.
Up throw wouldn't have comboed, it's Luigi.
Jairus gonna Jairus selecting his target. Up. Yep, forward air, nair. Covers himself as he lands. Just
Luigi's
jabs.
Luigi's jab is so good, man.
It is, it's really good.
Okay.
Up. Look at that shield DI forward. He knew exactly what he wanted.
That was a smart idea with that fireball, but.
Oh, but he's gotta be careful. One off smash is gonna kill him. Oh, but he's got both Foxes on stage. He's got to be careful.
Tried to come with that down.
He's got to get Fish back on as well. There you go.
Okay, that time he switched the misfire. This is active, but he gets back here.
But they die. All right, Fox is still up.
Wow.
The thing get kills on them.
Nice
wave tilt. Wave tilt.
Okay,
yep.
Green team edge guarding now, but... Nice.
Oh, very nice.
I thought Fox was
actually going
to
make that. I might have just back here.
Yeah,
good!
Really close.
But Dark Atama putting a good pressure on Fish. Ooh! Nair actually kills his teammate. Uh-oh, both Foxes gone on him.
Last stock situation.
Oh, that's smash.
Final destination for nothing.
Pretty much.
He
almost had that bait!
Okay.
Oh, they crouch cancel. Very nice crouch cancel
from
Deku Scrub.
Yep, you crouch cancel that down B. That's one of the few ways you can deal with it.
I mean, that's pretty much all you can do because it's such a good move. I think it even shield pokes if you hit with all of it.
Yeah, it's really hard to punish.
Yep. Oh,
okay,
good base
of the Nair.
Uh-oh.
Mario Bros. Off stage.
Good fireball pressure from Fish.
Oh, Dark Atama.
Oh, is he gonna trade?
He trades!
Excellent! And he lives! Uh-oh.
Great back air, though. Okay, now he's gotta deal with the slip inside. Fish will make it back. He doesn't...
Oh!
He didn't make it back. My bad. Okay.
Oh, come on, don't roll.
Sip aside it.
Throw a fireball.
Edge guard.
Throw a fireball. Oh, this is it. This is it. That's it. That's it. Wow, what a great game from both teams.
Man,
Dark Matma and Decker Shrimp just putting in such good work with Fox. Putting such... Oh my gosh, it's such crazy pressure. I don't even know what I'd do with it.
Well, if they could take games, that'd be a really good thing to do with it.
I mean, they did the first set.
Yeah, they took one, but I mean, they're again on the tournament side. They have been in this situation before. They were down.
This was literally the exact same situation. Okay.
Except they were not double Fox at this point.
Yep. Well, they're gonna have salty
they're
run back.
It back.
Oh man, the
that
salt
last
is so real.
Incredibly close.
Dark Matma and Decker Scrub are gonna be going so hand. Oh my gosh, look how fast they're playing.
Great pressure.
They want it. Oh,
sandwich.
The sandwich.
Oh, the Foxes are just having their way with these guys.
Oh.
Okay. Well, time back
off stage.
He has the misfire.
Good use of the misfire.
Stage. Okay, he gets the trade off the up lever. That was good.
Fish in a very bad position. Oh, bad mistake. Almost cost Dark Matma his stock. Up, clashed with the hitbox, but not with the hurtbox. Juris going to town on Dark Matma. Ooh, good F smash. Oh, we got a team combo situation. Nope. Oh, is Dark Matma going to go for the Shine Chimp? Nope, not going to go for the Shine Gimp.
Shine Chimp.
Whatever, Shine Gimp, you know what I mean. Dude, this is such a hype match. Oh, yep. Good back at her share by Dicky Scrub. Up.
Oh. Up throw. Okay. Fish is able
oh, is he
going to
make it?
There.
Oh, yeah, he's fine. Oh. Raw up smash.
Barely not killing.
Yeah, probably a percent more. Oh, oh man, Darkest Shrub waiting for that roll so
oh
hard.
Oh my gosh. Fish just stood there waiting for
Foxes.
Something.
Foxes, an airplane's coming in.
Oh, there's going to be... No!
Oh, got the 20XX angle and he was fine.
Whoa.
Oh, good F smash.
Wow,
oh my gosh, that traded! We got some Luigi taunts from the crowd. Taunts, cry, chants, whatever.
So weird.
Both very even for both characters. Jairus has got a key. Uh-oh. That might have been it. Oh, look at the tech! Oh, and he died for it!
Excellent tech. It was a...
That was such an excellent tech by Dark Atma.
Tech as well, so he actually gained height.
Yeah, he even wall-tacked. I think he wall-jump teched it.
Yeah, yes, that's what I was saying.
Okay,
up throw.
Excellent good DI by Dark Atma.
And he's going to try to take another stock from Fish here. Doesn't work out.
Oh, that shield's looking sad. Oh, very good.
Good edge hog. Expects the angle. Fish off stage.
Oh, come on, Fish.
Makes
oh,
it back.
Nair reset. Oh, good back air. Dark Matma going for an up throw up air, but doesn't quite get it because Jairus is a little bit too low percent. Actually a little bit too low percent. Oh, good tilt. Ooh, good tilt and fireball. Oh, they both need to get back on stage, so fireballs.
Oh, okay.
Oh, if Jairus gets sent the other way, he's got a chance.
Oh.
Oh! No, not a good trade. Stocks are even.
Oh, grab armor's that up smash.
Oh my gosh.
There it is.
Oh, there it is.
There.
Misfire.
That's why you can destroy that misfire, because you can use it at a different time and get a kill like that.
Oh,
excellent. Shine.
Oh, he's fine.
Back. He takes his lunch money while he's at it. That solitary coin.
Very nice recovery by Juris. Uh-oh. Fox is in a situation.
Oh my gosh.
He's dead from that. Very... I mean, it wasn't even that ballsy an edge guard. You just missed it. But that's how Fox works,
wow.
Unfortunately. Good hit. All right, green team up a stock. This is tournament point for Fish and Slip and Slide.
Oh, nice.
Shine Spike.
Oh, no.
Oh, he went for it.
Okay.
Fish goes
down.
2-1-1.
2v1 situation.
One.
Fish is
going
to come
probably
back on
gonna
stage.
Throw a lot of fireballs.
This is
if he gets grabbed, he's in a situation.
This could be a chain grab situation, too. His teammate is not here to help him out. Oh, straight up. You have to
avoid
the cape.
That would have worked, too.
All right, he's just going to wall him out with back airs. Oh, never mind.
Good shield by Fish. Oh, they're throwing
the fireballs come out. This could be it.
Good coverage by their teammate. Green team with a very dominating performance right now.
Gutsy to just drift down there with a nair.
Oh, no. Bad mistake by Fish.
Up throw.
Oh,
back air's out of it. Mario, a bit too...
Oh, no!
Green team making some mistakes.
That should be it. Kobe, nope. Oh, gosh, I'm on the edge of my seat. Come on. Oh,
flutter
hush.
Air. Jumps down with the back air.
Wow, he's just... Oh, back air on the shield! Carter takes it! Unbiased! Hashtag unbiased!
Slipping Slide are your Project M doubles champions for 4 Hype. Excellent match from both players.
What a set. Holy crap.
Wow.